Welcome to the Wordtracker keyword tool. This tool is faster and easier to use than any version we've ever produced, and it gives quick, simple access to our largest ever database. In this video, I'll show you how to find keywords for your web pages, how to establish which ones have potential, and how to organize your work so that it's easy to come back to without getting confused about what you may or may not have done already. This is the search page. Just type in any word or phrase that's relevant to your business, and within seconds, you'll have thousands of keywords to start analysing, right there on the page. The first thing to say about all of the numbers is that they should always be treated as relative to one another in a list. Volumes for keywords around Nike will always be higher than volumes for keywords around bowls, for example, so it's best not to compare across markets. It won't help you. If you're looking for a more detailed view, you can choose the country you want to research here, and if you want to compare volumes over time, you can choose a month in the past to research, as well as the most recent data. We update the database every month, so you'll always see nice, fresh figures here. It can be a bit overwhelming having thousands of rows of data to plough through, but remember, these are real searches made by real people looking for real answers. What we're looking at is your opportunity to get into conversation with those people. When you get your results, we'll show you the keywords, the four columns of numbers. I'll explain the numbers in more detail in a separate video, but for now, let's just cut to the chase. What you're looking for is keywords with high volumes and lower competition scores relative to other keywords in the same result set. It may be that there are keywords in your list that have a volume figure that's too low for you to consider, or a competition figure that you don't want to compete against, so we've put in some filters for you. Just click to add a filter, select the type you want, set the upper and lower ranges, and hit apply. Add other filters as appropriate, and your list will update as soon as you apply them. Again, I'll go through the filters in more detail in a later clip. We'll show you a count of how many keywords you're filtering to make it easier to keep track. Remember to look for relevant keywords with comparatively high volumes and low competition scores. Higher KEI scores can help identify these. And choose which keywords are worth testing first. Organic SEO can involve lots of experimentation and testing, so don't be afraid to test keywords on your site. Once you've got a list that you feel is comprehensive enough for you, you can save all of those keywords. Just make sure you've got the keywords you want to save selected, then hit Save to List at the top of the table. You can then choose or create a project and list to save to. Your most recently saved lists, or a link to all of your lists, are easily found from here, and the same applies to your projects, right here. Have a play around with the keywords tool, and if you have questions or requests for more videos, just drop us a line at support@wordtracker.com.